So I think a woman nowadays who has breast cancer has many options. One of the buzzwords people are using is oncoplastic surgery. It is an opportunity. Let's say if you remove a portion of the tumor and there's a little bit of a defect in the breast in one area, then you can actually move the breast tissue around to fill that defect, maybe reduce the breast with removing the tumor with the amount of breast that is removed in order to continue to give a better shape. Really, the techniques are no different than the techniques we have been using for years. It's just been coined a little bit differently. I would encourage anybody who has breast cancer to sit down with a plastic surgeon and see what the options are, because I think the options nowadays are 10 times greater than when I first started training. I think sitting down with somebody who is trained in all of those options is a critical component for any woman with breast cancer.